Okay, on to the south side of the house. Now again, I'm in a situation where I don't have an easy target to hit at the corner to get the length of this wall. So in this situation, I'm going to use smart horizontal mode. Now I also need to get past this drain pipe here. So I'm going to line up my disto approximately with the corner of the house, come out a little ways, and in smart horizontal mode, I'm going to tilt down and I'm going to hit that concrete slab at the end of the driveway. Now I checked it out earlier. In this case, I don't have any grass or shrubs or anything in the way, so I know I can shoot from there to here and hit this solid target that lines up with the corner of the house. Now, if I had an obstruction here and I couldn't hit the ground, I could use the soffit as a target as well. So I'm in smart horizontal mode, lined up at the corner, bump out past the drain here, and I'm going to activate my point finder by pressing the camera button once. And I'm going to zoom in until I can see that slab at the end of the driveway. Tilt down until I find it. There she is. And there's my measurement, 27 feet, 7 inches. Now I'm going to screen capture this so I can show you how the disto figured that out. The actual distance of the line that I shot was 28 feet, 1 inch. I shot that at a 349 degree angle, so the disto does the trigonometry and comes to the conclusion that it needs to subtract 5 feet, 4 inches from that to give me my horizontal distance from this corner of the house to that corner of the house.